John Clements, and I want to do my most recent song I wrote. It's based on a story one of my neighbors told me while we were at a neighborhood wedding party about a shirt he had. Called the song My Shirt. I was in Las Vegas sitting in an airport bar, waiting on a plane, when this dude sitting next to me said, "I really like your shirt." He pulled out a fat bankroll and peeled off $100 bill, slid it across the bar and said, "I want to buy that shirt." I said, "I can't sell you my shirt." Well, he flashed that fat bankroll again. Now it was a real roll, not a Philadelphia bankroll. $100 bills from top to bottom. He peeled off another $100 and said, "I really want to buy that shirt." Now I couldn't sell my favorite shirt. I didn't pay more than $20 for it. But I've worn it from Nashville to LA and all the stops in between. I've worn it in road shows and honky-tonk bars, sweated through it like there was no tomorrow. Was plenty fancy and suited my needs. It was really my favorite shirt. It was black with white curly cues on the shoulders, pearl buttons and silver tips on the collars. Man, it was a good looking. It made me feel like $1 million. So I couldn't sell my soul, which lies within that shirt, to a dude with a real bankroll for $200. I heard them call my flight and I rose and said, "Thank you for your offer, sir, but I'm leaving with my shirt." Yeah, it was, yeah, you know it was my, yes, it was my favorite.